That's me, Chilli from TLC. I've been singing about men and relationships my whole career. Now, it's gotten me a lot of hits, but what it hasn't gotten me is a man. I've had relationships. I dated Usher for a few years. I had my son Tron with music producer Dallas Austin. I mean, don't get me wrong, men are still trying to holla, but I still haven't found the one. After years of dating and disappointments, I know exactly what I want in a man, and I call it Chilli's checklist. He can't drink, smoke. He has to love God. He has to be super fine. Oh, he can't eat pork, just to name a few. Now, does that make me picky? Well, my friends think so.
Date Jesus. It's because nobody else is gonna meet those standards.
That's not true.
Why are you going on dates?
No, because I wanna find the right person.
I'm gonna tell you, I'm sending disciples to your house because these are the only people that you're gonna be able to date that's gonna meet your standards, Chilli.
Okay, I need help in a big way. And after considering relationship therapists and matchmakers, I met Tiana Smalls.
I wrote a book 2 years ago called Girl, Get Your Mind Right. It helps out a lot of women get their mind right. Because usually, when you can't find the right man, it's something wrong with you.
This girl is blunt.
I think I can help you. You're a pretty girl. I watched you since I was a little girl. And I think I know what you need. I think, you know, you're still in love with Usher.
See that? This girl does not hold back, but I like that. Well, people fail to realize that I broke up with him.
But if he got himself together the way you like him to get together, you would take him back. Yes, you would. With two kids and all, you'd be back. Look, Chilli appears to have it all, but she's missing one thing. A man. And that's what I'm here to fix. I'm gonna get deep, down to the core deep. And I've got 8 weeks to figure out what Chilli wants. You gotta find a man, because you're too cute to be by yourself.
I have really struggled to connect with guys on my own. And I'm hoping Tiana can be my secret weapon to help me figure out new ways to meet that special person.
I'm going to sniff these guys out like I'm a dog.
Hey, good luck.
Yeah, I'm gonna work my magic, but I need to find out this checklist of yours.
He has to be gorgeous.
How fine we talking? Denzel Washington fine or like?
He's cute. No, but that's not what I'm talking
about. Okay. Cuter than Denzel.
Yes. He has to be super fine, fine his neck down. He has to have a great sense of humor, sensitive, very charming, no gut, washboard stomach.
That's a six pack.
I would settle for a four because we can work on two more, but he can't drink, he can't smoke, he can't eat pork.
He has to be cute. He has to have a nice body. Don't smoke, don't drink, don't eat pork. I was going out of my mind trying to keep up with all that stuff.
He has to believe in God. He has to love kids. No more than two baby mamas.
Oh, is that all? Like, is that all in the Chilli's checklist?
A very, very important part, he has to be packing. Can't be like a little tiny dude.
But how big are we talking, though?
Huge.
You want your ribs to fall on the floor.
No, I don't want that.
Some of your requirements is like a little tough.
He has to be a lot of things.
I see. This checklist is gonna drive me to drink. It's always gonna be something wrong with anybody you date. If you see a guy that got a big ding ding, he ain't got no job. They might got a job, but then they ain't got no hair. It's always just something that's not going to be perfect. And I think she's looking for perfection.
If I am gonna wake up for the rest of my life and look at somebody, this guy should be.
What you want?
Yes. What Tiana needs to understand is that I've compromised in the past and I've been hurt. So I am going to wait until I find the right guy who is exactly what I want. No compromises.
So this week, I need to hook up dates. I need to basically follow you around, be your shadow. I'm gonna talk to people that know the real Chilli. And I'm also going to be, you know, following you on a date this week. Just to see what's your flavor of dating. See how you handle some of these men. Are you cool with that?
You know what? This is all so new, and maybe you will be the person to bring that perfect guy. So we'll see. I am so ready for this. I am ready to see what Tiana can do for me. And if that means letting her dig into my life to help me find the right guy, then so be it.
You could have been, like, ready to pull my wig off just to date you, you know?
Do your homework. I'm not just thinking about myself with this whole dating thing. I mean, if I do find Mr. Right, he's gonna have to be able to fit in with my family. My son, Tron, he means everything to me. And that is the main reason that I can't let just any guy into my life.
So what do you think is gonna happen if and when you really meet that special someone?
You know, I wanna be married. I wanna have another baby. Of course, that person has to fall in love with Tron. They have to fall in love with you.
I feel like she could really date anybody that she wants as long as the person knows that I'm the man of the house.
Oh, then snap. We got that.
Fine with me.
I know what you're looking for. Tonight, we're going to an extravagant event. Chilli's there to present an award to her childhood friend, Kasim Reed. He is a prominent politician here in Atlanta. So I'm just basically coming with, just to see if there's any eligible bachelors. We're looking for a man here. If you want to apply, you want to apply. You cute, you can apply.
At this time, we're going to bring a very special guest to the stage, Rezonda Chilli Thomas.
Everyone has their eyes on Chilli, so I'm like, hey, I could work out something here. This is not your average club in Atlanta or nothing like that. It was a mansion, for crying out loud. These are the big bucks, dollar men, and they are eligible. So I went scoping. So what do you think about him, the purple? Is he cute? Is that your type?
Mm-hmm.
Even the guy with the boy, he not cute to you?
Absolutely not.
Well, what about these guys over here? Any of you give me a call?
Absolutely not.
No, not none. Chilli is too damn picky. I'm not saying don't go for what you're looking for. I'm saying sometimes you gotta look at different things. What do you do?
I own a gold mine.
You own a gold mine?
I own a gold mine.
You single?
Yes.
I mean, these guys are cool, but some of them seem a little bit uptight, kind of conservative. I like a guy with a little bit more swag.
There weren't too many men at the event I would have hooked Chilli up with. Then I saw a cute guy in a tuxedo. Tuxedo was a little tight, but he was a cutie. So I said, let me introduce him to Chilli first. I didn't want him to get away.
Chilli, this is Christian.
Christian Harrington.
Nice to meet you,
nice
Christian.
Nice to meet you.
So you live out here?
Yeah, I'm from Atlanta.
You're from Atlanta?
You are, what part?
Southwest of the Ben Hill.
Oh, okay.
Is that the good part?
Hold on now.
You are so crazy.
Your friend is crazy. Yeah.
What do you do?
I work for an engineering firm.
Are you the engineer or are you
business,
in the firm?
No, business.
Oh, yeah, you like business?
Yeah,
Chilli loves business.
Yeah. Well, good, Chilli. I'm glad you do. You all shy? You shy?
No.
Did anyone tell you that you have a big white stain on your crotch right there?
Nobody did.
We're going to give you a chance to go to the bathroom. Hand me your scandal.
Oh,
listen, since you're in front of me. I can't believe you touched it.
I was like, oh, you have it.
Because
I had to confirm. You said you want somebody with a big guy to confirm it.
I see that there is nothing that this girl won't do for me.
You think he's cute?
He is cute.
And he ain't a little man. I think we found a good prospect. I had to get her a date with Christian.
Yeah, I go.
Make sure you wear something to show your body, too. Because you have a nice body. Coming up.
You like women all the time?
I'm trying to make a man me. He's down low brother or something. You can't do that.
As she told you the list.
That list?
It's always been a problem for me.
And later, Floyd Mayweather. That photo shoot was just hot, hot, hot. It doesn't take a genius to see that. There's a little something going on. I consider myself Chilli's sidekick of love, so I'm going to shadow her in all aspects of her life. I'm going to talk to her mother, Ava, talk to her friends, talk to her ex about what she wants out of a man. And basically, I'm going to take all that in and come up with my master plan. I need to know a little bit more about your girl, Chilli.
Has she told you the list?
That list?
That's always been a problem for me. I think you got to choose and pick your battles. And I just don't believe some of that should be a deal breaker in a relationship.
We know Chilli's mad pretty, so we know like she can find a guy. But why do you think it's so hard like to find the right guy?
She's very
I wouldn't say picky.
She has high standards.
Yes. When it comes to that, there's no compromising.
Where did you meet Chilli? How did you meet her?
Well, I met her before we started working on the record. I mean, before TLC, and then during TLC, we started dating. And then sometime during that, then we had Tron. And so we were together like 8 years. Well, she don't like people to drink. She don't like people to smoke. She don't like people to do this. She don't like people to do that. Oh, yeah, I always did. And will.
Really?
Yeah, I was highly tolerated because the difference in us is what made us work. I think that if you find a good 1 through 5, maybe the 5 through 10 don't matter as much.
You know, she always talks about the size of the stuff.
Oh, yeah, that's
genitalia.
Too.
And then you want a man with all this stuff and a big dang dang? Where is man at?
I would rather see her with somebody who treats her right, raises her son right. You know, the things that matter at home.
That really matter most.
Maybe his thing will be so big. It'll make her want to, you know what I'm saying?
That's
maybe
right.
She'll be like, I will eat that pork. No. We can try. That's all we can do.
If anything, through this journey, you should kind of open her up a little bit more. I think that she's scoped out in her head this perfect person. And, you know, sometimes that's really hard to find for any of us.
It was Friday night and I was feeling high. Yep, downtown Atlanta, big city, bright light.